Hey everyone, I'm Elsa Gamer, and welcome back to God Eater Resurrection. We're here back at base, and we're about to take on another story mission, so let's see what's all waiting for me. Okay.
Commencing combat operations.
Mission start.
This place is still beautiful somehow. It brings back a lot of memories. I promise I won't ramble on about them.
Okay. Here we go. Come on. You guys should have used a flame blade. Ow, ow, ow. Poisoned. Okay, last one.
Target eliminated. Excellent. Brilliant.
Come on. Hey, get back here.
My weapon is empty.
Go figure. Where to go? Where to go? There you are.
Target eliminated. I believe that's the last of them. Wonderful.
No, there's still one more over here.
Let's go home.
Hardly worth my time.
It's not dead yet.
Jump in the shower and then sleep for days.
Mount up, team. We're heading home.
Now we can go home.
I hope it was helpful. Was I helpful?
Yes, you were helpful. I don't understand why they do this. Alright, here's our next mission. And the same crew's going in. Or at least as much of the same crew as possible.
Yet another great day to do some god eating. Make sure you come back safe and sound.
That's it? That's the whole speech?
You won't last very long if you question him like that. Trust
this
me.
This is absurd. Looks like everyone's feeling the mission today. Well, almost everyone.
What?
No, I'm just kidding. Come on, chin up, yeah? This'll be your first mission as a squad. You're all damn good, so get out there and do what you do best.
Wait, our first mission? What about you, Lindo?
Oh, well, you know, I got a hot date waiting for me, so it's just gonna be you guys. Keep it on the down low, though. Get me? Not to mention, my lovely lady's a bit impatient. She'll stand me up if I'm a little late. So yeah, I'm gonna take off. Remember the big rule. Don't die. I'll see you all later.
They're your rules, so make sure you follow them yourself. Get the hell out of here and let us work.
Please.
Remember, it's a work night, so try not to stay out too late. Okay, Lindo? Alright, mission won't complete itself.
Well, if you say so. Huh. Whoa.
We've tracked it to the Western Plaza. Call for backup and get the team together before you attack. Either way, this won't be an easy fight.
Ow.
A little secret dating? Sneaky. I'm green with Emmy over here. Maybe you hook old Kula up.
No.
Coda, maybe you should just keep your mind on the mission, okay?
Time to run.
There we go! It's working! Yay! Finish it!
Say goodnight!
Get
now,
the Congo's attention.
Yeah,
ow.
Start! Target eliminated. Excellent.
On to
meeting up with everyone else. Okay.
This is a mercy. Sick of
it. Him up. There we go. Now let's go take on that gorilla. Him up. You order me, huh? Well, it's not, I'm not listening. Sorry.
Fresh prey.
Come on. Ow. A little help here.
Has been rendered unconscious. Requesting immediate medical attention.
Thank you.
That'd be great.
Hey, not meaning to. Come on. Come on. Where'd he go? Oh no, oh no. Okay. Alright, so far so good. Hey.
The origami is retreating.
It's getting away. Come on, let's get after it.
That's what it looks like to me. Get back here. Oh, he put himself in a corner. Sorry. Move it. Okay, let's get this guy outside. Come on. No, thank you.
Origami is activated. Stay on your toes.
Ow. Come on. No. Ooh. Well, something shattered. Come on. No, no, no. No, don't do the top. Don't do the top. Okay, okay. Beat this thing down.
First time is running low.
Hey, get back here.
The origami is retreating.
Bled like a coward.
Oh, that's cheating.
You've been in the field for 5 minutes. It's only beginning.
Simply done.
Well, this isn't good. He's recovering. Hey, big guy. No, no, no. Ow. Too close. Too close.
There? Done? Seriously? Wow, mission complete.
Well, how about that?
Did we set some sort of record with this? Can we check?
I don't think we did. Alright, let's head back to base.
Looks like he made it back before us. How'd it go?
Pretty well. I managed to wrap up the night early, as per your request. How'd you guys do?
As per your request, no one died, see?
We did well. Mission complete, no casualties. Overall, a pretty solid outing.
You should have seen it, man. We kicked so much ass. We were awesome.
Funny, I don't remember you actually helping.
Damn, well, if that's the case,
they can't argue.
I won't be skipping out on any more dates just to keep you guys in line.
Where are you getting all these ladies from? You gotta hook me up, Lindo.
I'm not so sure you can handle a lady.
Attention, all God eaters. The 7th unit has successfully slain an Ouroboros and taken the core. All engineers report to lab number 5. I repeat, we can confirm an Ouroboros core has been detached. All engineers report to lab
number 5. That sounds bad.
For analysis.
An Ouroboros! Damn, which team took it down?
Not just took it down, but ripped out the core too. They're gonna be drowning with bonus cash.
I know who's buying rounds tonight.
You wouldn't have to be so cheap if you fought harder.
Ouroboros?
The hell's that? Wait, is it crazy strong?
Do a little research and you won't have to ask stupid questions. It's in the north. Look it up.
It is pretty strong, Coda. I don't think we're ready for something like that just yet.
Seriously? We rock. Like, really hard.
And we'll die. Like, really hard.
Okay.
Well, it's tough. Yeah, but we're getting pretty good. One of these days, we can challenge an Ouroboros. But for now, follow the big rule.
Yeah, we get it. Don't die. I think you've used that line enough, don't you?
Nah, I don't think so. I'll keep on saying it until you get it, Selma. You'd charge off into death if I wasn't watching out.
That's just... Shut up!
I believe it.
Then. I got another date lined up, so I'm off to dinner. Good fighting, guys.
Alright, next mission. They just keep rolling on in. Same team, too. Well, they have the team. Let's go put them to work. And hopefully I will be able to level up some stuff later. Whoa! That caught me by surprise.
Consider it done.
Kill confirmed.
All to the sun.
Come on.
Farewell.
There we go. That's a confirmed execution.
Come on.
Consider it done.
Kill confirmed.
Where are these guys coming from?
That monster is trying to break off from combat.
Farewell.
He's not going very far. Ow.
Consider it done.
Primary target terminated.
Get back here. Hey. Don't you dare run.
Did you get everything you wanted to? Extraction is
no.
En route to your location.
We're safe and sound. That's all I can ask for.
That's how we run an operation around here.
Looks like this used to be a temple.
Time. Maybe I'll make something special for dinner tonight. A little reward for a job well done.
Well, good for you.
I hope I was helpful. Was I helpful?
And now they keep repeating themselves from mission to mission. Joy. Blah, blah, blah. AP up.
Why don't you take five and let the big dog handle this?
Predator style. Oh. That's gonna be interesting. An air devourer. Cool. Soma?
Huh? Was there someone in there?
Yes. Yes, there was. Surprised you're not making more noise with that thing.
I must have imagined it. This is Soma. No. No contact with the target as of yet. We'll keep searching.
Target. Contact. What? All right. On to the next mission story. Or story mission, which may be the last for difficulty level 2. Good luck, thank you. Let's see how bad this thing is.
Did you hear the news? Another new type is getting assigned to the Far East.
Wait, seriously? Wow, there's been a whole lot of them lately, huh?
Yeah, but they're still rare. The director himself brought her over from Russia.
Look, there she is. Speak of the devil, right?
Good day, squad. I'd like to introduce someone. Another new type God Eater will be joining your team as of today.
A pleasure to meet you. My name is Alyssa Ilinichina Amiella. I've been transferred here from the Russia branch. I will do my best to continue to serve with distinction. I hope we work well together.
Okay.
We always have room for another hottie.
Is he serious? The fact that you have survived long enough to become a God Eater is astounding.
She doesn't have the battlefield experience you do, but her scores in the simulation are beyond anything recorded. Better hone your skills.
Yes, ma'am. Of course. Sorry.
Alyssa, you will serve under Lynn.
Does anybody else like my hat, or is it just stupid?
As you wish, ma'am.
Actually, I have some documents that need your signature. Why don't you come with me? The rest of you, make Alyssa feel at home. Dismissed.
Hey, wow. Sure. Russia, huh? I hear it's really cold there. Like all the time. Snow's weird, right? But I guess global warming is weird too.
She seems promising. Any special reason we're the only branch and squad to get a bunch of new types? Or am I just lucky?
Maybe that's all there is to it. HQ's new policy is to step up new type discovery and recruitment. They could turn the tide. There is something unique about this girl, though. She might be a match, but she's a little unbalanced mentally. Part of the deal was that she adhere to a strict mental health care regimen while she's here. Still, I need you to keep an eye on her.
Anything for you, big sis.
Lindo, if you ever call me that again, they will be the last words to leave your lips.
Seeing them as related does not surprise me.
Actually help your body to adapt to the heat. Anyone else would probably have caught fire already. You should be grateful.
Oh well, learn something new every day, huh?
Well, whoop.
Kota's not the greatest.
Come on. Okay, that's one.
There we go! That's a confirmed execution!
Nope. Two.
Farewell.
There we go. That's a confirmed execution. Brilliant.
If you say so. Ooh, that guy's big. Okay. Come on. Well, those legs are so hard. I can just keep hitting those wings. Come on. Come on. No, that's not good. Ow.
I know.
There we go. Did he just do a Hadouken? Well, that's not surprising because of Capcom, but still. Latest games for the 3DS, they actually did a crossover with some of these characters. Ow.
That monster is trying to break off from combat. What's going on?
It's running. Cut off the escape. He's dead. Get all
set. An origami bond has been shattered. Keep going. This is the pace. I know you can.
Okay. No, no, ow.
Origami is activated. Stay on your toes. Cut him off. They're weaker. Hit him hard.
Come on.
Not yet, John.
Okay.
Has been rendered unconscious.
Rise, please.
Requesting immediate medical attention.
Cause me more trouble.
Yes, I am.
Thank you.
Okay. Need to fall back and heal. Ow. Can we do it?
Extraction is en route to your location.
Very good.
Oh.
Looks like we survived another day. That's a win.
That was
not let your guard down.
Harder than I was expecting.
I want to go home, jump in the shower, and then sleep for days.
I can't wait to see you all safe and sound. You did so wonderfully today.
Yeah, sure. Sure. I did okay. No, I didn't.
That's gonna be a problem.
Alright, got double A rank. That's not bad.
Picking up from last time, we were discussing Oracle cells, yes? They make up origami and eat anything. And I mean anything. They eat life forms, flora and fauna, as well as synthetic creations, resins, plastics, for instance. It has even been reported that they can consume toxic waste, which will actively destroy any other life form. They never tire. buildings, the Earth itself. See, this is the end result. The environment as we know it, the leftovers, is diminishing at an unsustainable rapid pace. People once gathered here to view cherry blossoms in the spring, to watch leaves array in gold and red when autumn came.
Uh-huh.
Now only memories, preserved in pictures and first-hand accounts. And the origami, they begin to take on qualities of the things they consume, gaining new abilities. Recently, we have even discovered a few origami that have been photosynthesizing. It's a wonder. The composition of our air remains as it always was, 79% nitrogen, 21 oxygen. Despite the decimation of our trees and plants over the last 20-odd years, nearly 70% now gone, we have maintained the air. It's ironic. We hunt the origami and they hunt us, yet it is due to their photosynthesis that we can still breathe.
Interesting.
No, Mom. Your muffs don't go on the cookie.
Really? Does he not understand how important this is?
He is merely Coda. Tell me, have either of you heard the term Nova's devouring apocalypse?
Yes. No.
It will theoretically come into being through origami fighting each other. Humanity's extinction is triggered by a Nova, an origami grown so massive and so powerful that it literally devours the world.
Precisely. Now, we have no confident source for the origin of this theory, and many people have dismissed it as superstitious rumor.
But yeah. When the Aegis Project is complete, that'll protect us all right, even from that.
Hmm. Do you know what a dog is, Coda?
Huh?
Yes, Canis Lupus Familiaris. Even now, their numbers are fading, but they can still be seen around the outer ghetto. Dogs are intelligent. No, they cannot speak, but they have a natural, almost innate form of communication with other species, like us. Now, if an origami were to take on these sort of qualities, would that origami then be able to coexist with us?
Coexist?
Of course, dogs are not the only animals that possess this sort of ingrown communication. I read once about an animal tamer who used to communicate with all kinds of creatures in some striped tent or something.
It's not circus. Humans and origami cannot live together. Simple fact.
I beg to differ. I really do. Well, let's see. Is there anything new? Yes. And it's... okay. This is gonna be difficult. Oh, so difficult.
Looks like I get the pleasure of working with both new types. I'll try not to get in the way.
It isn't getting in the way. You should just stick to what old types do best. You are our support.
Oh, well then. I guess I'll do my best to live up to your high, high expectations of me. Whoa, okay. You really don't like me, huh? That's fine. I'll grow on you.
No, it's... I'm sorry. It's nothing. I'm fine.
I was just kidding.
Is she a psychic?
Hey, I want you to try something, Alyssa. It might help. When things get crazy or chaotic, I want you to look up in the sky and find a cloud that looks like an animal, okay? It'll help you relax. You know what? Try it right now. That's an order. Once you do, come find us. We'll be just over there.
But why would I do that? It's pointless.
Just look for a cloud, okay? Trust me. We're gonna go on ahead a little bit.
Sure, sure. She must be a psychic. She saw flashes after touching Lindau.
So here's the deal. That kid's got some unique baggage. Still, it's hard to find someone who doesn't have tragedy in their history. Sign of the times. I wanted to ask you, since you're a new type, Will you keep an eye out for her? Good. Thanks. Come on, then.
I didn't even answer. Do I have to? I take that as a yes. Okay.
One of the Chiyu has been lured into the region. Target and take it down. Facing both at once is not a sound strategy. Be careful. Fight well.
Ow, will you stop batting me around? Okay. He's getting behind me and just doing that to me. Okay.
Alpha 1,
really.
It almost seems like an equal contest.
No, it's not. Mostly because of that. That actually helped. And now it did it. Come on now. Okay. He's gonna go find food. That's what.
Excellent.
What? Don't need another hit. Okay. Ouch.
You can hold on.
Alpha 1 is incapacitated. Move to support.
No one falls on my watch.
Oof. Lindo, heal. Heal now.
You're gonna be up.
I'm trying to heal.
Aragami is activating. Stay on your toes.
Okay. There. Come on. Come on. Okay. You are so annoying. Pretty good.
Thank you.
Come on now. That works. Come on. Now I need to heal.
I'm strong again. I'm ready.
And heal. And heal. That's my last one. Hi there. Oh, you're gonna antagonize me? That works.
Now the real battle begins. Going in. Do not miss.
Alyssa, your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back.
This one is tough.
Alpha One, you're in the final seconds of first. Tear through them.
Well. Luckily, how this works. Okay. Stun.
They're blind. This is your chance.
Still more to come.
Okay, they're unbound.
Keep going. That's a great start, team. The monster's not
It's enraged. Have some more blindness.
This is your chance.
Come on. No. Don't get too close to this thing. Okay. Wings are damaged.
The bond has been shattered. Keep going. They're weaker. Hit them hard.
Yeah, it's weaker, but it still hits hard. Okay.
This is your chance.
Come on.
Very impressive.
It's working.
It's going to try and run away.
Aragami falling back. It's going to try and find some food.
It's running. Cut off the escape.
I'm working on it. Okay. Say cheese. Come on. Did it help here?
Rendered unconscious. Requesting immediate medical attention.
Thank you. No one falls on my watch. Hold.
This will help. If I had a pole arm, this might be a little bit easier. Oh, don't you run away from me again.
That monster is trying to break off from combat. What's gotten into it?
It's running. Cut off the escape.
Come on. Oh, there you go.
Operation complete. Thank goodness you're all right.
I suppose it is a testament to our teamwork.
Whew, we really towed the line on that one. Hey, a win's still a win.
Yes, it is.
Use some rest. Maybe sleep that lasts more than 3 hours. Good work, team. Your next objective is a good night's sleep.
So I really want...
That I agree on.
Aragami. When Oracle cells were first discovered, they maintained an amoeba-like form. Harmless, delicate, how little we knew. Shortly after that, we discovered the first Aragami in Earthworm form. Within 6 months, the first large-scale creatures appeared. And before even a year had passed, an entire continent had fallen prey to their rapid domination.
Wow.
It was unprecedented. Even with their unique talents, taking the form of that which they consume, we never anticipated this. Now, in the strictest
like chimeras.
Sense, origami do not evolve. That is beyond their current capacity. The absolute fact of the matter is, the Oracle cells themselves have not changed even one iota from their original gene sequence.
Hold on, that's just impossible. The cells change form, don't they?
In a way, the origami, you see, well, they're just like you are in this classroom, in this moment. To an origami, acquiring new forms, new abilities, and gifts is identical to the way that we as humans absorb knowledge. Yes, I know it sounds very far-fetched. Let me give you an example. They discover what bone structure would help to move faster in our environment. They analyze the means of flight and then develop them. They absorb tons of information every time an oracle cell devours anything else. In 20 years, they've developed an advanced system of form and function and dominated the Earth. A shame indeed that the Aragami are not as averse to study as it seems Coda is. They are dedicated and diligent students. Truly, it boggles the mind how advanced they've become. Latest reports suggest there is an Aragami out there capable of using a rudimentary missile system. If this is true,
say
then
what?
They have absorbed man-made tools and developed a way to use such devices.
Ooh, that is scary.
I relish the chance to solve this ever-changing puzzle. How
Mecha Godzilla.
Cells must work to incorporate such complex features into the paradigm. Perhaps one day we might even see the next step, an Aragami that takes the form of a human. Wouldn't it be wondrous?
And creepy.
I'm not sure that wondrous is the word we would use.
But I have a feeling that's what this story is about. So, I think I'll leave it here for now, and we'll pick this up in the next video. So until then, see you guys.